Philips UVC disinfection desk lamp can disinfect surfaces and objects in minutes. As the exposure to UVC radiation can be harmful for humans and animals, it is important that it is used in the right way. First, place the lamp in the middle of the room on the floor or table and plug it in an electrical socket. The device will be in lock mode and three LED indicators will light up one by one. A voice guide will help you with the instructions. Press the power button for at least 3 seconds to unlock the device. The 30-minute LED indicator will light up as default, but you can press the timer button to choose other timer options. For living rooms, we recommend 45 minutes exposure. For a bedroom, 30 minutes. For a washroom, 15 minutes should be enough. Press the power button again for the product to start the routine. Please leave the room and close the door. The device will start to disinfect when the sensor does not detect any movement for 30 seconds. If any movement is detected during the routine, the UVC light will immediately turn off. After the selected time, the device will complete the routine and go back to lock mode. Please unplug the device when the routine is completed. Additionally to this video, please follow all safety guidelines from the product manual before use.